Yes. It's a beautiful day, guys. A beautiful day where I'm at. It's going to be pretty hot. It's going to be up in the 90s, around 95, 96, but it's a good thing. Get it in, get it done early. Actually, today is going to be a long day. Got started at 5:30, been rolling hard. Had a 30-minute break. Usually, I have big breaks in between, but I've been rolling hard for about 4 or 5 hours straight. So, with that being the case, let's get down into what it is we want to talk about real quick. I'm going to keep it short, keep it sweet, keep it simple. We've been miseducated into a lot of things, guys. One of them, if not the most important, is about nutrition. But there are other things that we've been miseducated into. So we've become educated, but educated into a miseducation. Therefore, we can't make the proper decisions. And also, we tend to defend that which is something we believe if someone challenges it, all right? And you have not been exposed to that information that the other individual has been exposed to. That proves what it is that you're doing and what others are doing is actually in error. It's all right when you don't know, but it's not all right not to want to really know. So again, with the nutrition, you need to learn, guys, that eating 6 meals a day, that is not natural for the human physiology. We must learn what is natural. Also, you must learn that the physiology is not designed to consume meat. If it was, then you could eat that meat raw without it being poisonous to you. Also, with the hybridized wheat, you are not designed to eat that hybridized wheat because the gluten protein has been altered and it causes a lot of damage in the body, all right? Anything that has to be altered in order to be consumed is not natural or necessary for the human physiology. We must learn that, guys. Also, we've been educated into the idea of what is free, what is this, what is that. This is my take on freedom. You've been granted freedom in a small amount. No one is free in society, guys. If you're under society, you're under a government. If you're under a government, that means you're under a rule that you may agree with or may not agree with. But if you violate those rules, you can be put in jail or executed X, Y, and Z. Therefore, no one who lives in a society is actually free. We've been granted freedoms. And I admit that, I take it, but I know that the truth of the situation is that we're not free. Peace, guys. Have a beautiful day. Yes, fam. Welcome back. This is a short, sweet one, only about 30 seconds in duration. We got my client right here. She's doing push-ups. You can do your push-ups from the knees. So basically what you have is 10 push-ups. Then you'll come up and grab your weights and you'll see her do what we call a squat press. So that's one. Then you go back down and you do 10 push-ups again. And then you'll come up and you'll do another squat press. You'll do 2 squat presses. So the push-ups to stay at 10, you work the squat presses up to 5. Peace.